Hi, I'm Shyam Khernar. I'm Principal Software Engineer at Telstra, which focus on consumer B2C digitization project. Telstra's purpose is to build connected future so everyone can thrive. And at our Innovation and Capability Center in India, we are constantly working towards such future. This is through our digitization projects. We are working towards smooth and enriching customer experience right from service activations to order tracking to self-services towards ongoing subscriptions. We are not only digitizing our stacks and business processes, but we are also embedding it in our ways of working and our software engineering. This is for our B2B and B2C customers. Telstra Software Engineering is playing a crucial role towards such digitization journey. Our software engineering teams are operating at scalable model and with self-disciplined feature teams. We design, code, deploy every sprint embracing DevSecOps, which includes your development, security, operations with resiliency at heart of our engineering. Our refined architecture, design processes, our code branching, which is your integration strategy, our cloud native services, automation testing, and overall binding CI/CD makes this all possible. We are monitoring our matrices, which are like defect density, your defect leakages in higher environments, your velocities, your smells, code stats analysis. This is to make sure our development, testing, and integration practices are improving every day. At Telstra, you get an opportunity to work for high-end technology, for your domain expertise, and with world-class smartest and brilliant people around you.